into our image instead of us changing ourselves into his image. The same has happened to Martin Luther King. He's been changed into the image of what people want today instead of who he actually was 50 years ago. But we see that a lot. When people are radical, when people want change, when they drive for change, over time people want to soften those edges about who they are. Mm-hmm. And we want to take the part that we agree with and we want to drop away the part that we don't agree with, the part we don't want. But that's not who Jesus was. Jesus was a man who you had to take him for who he was in the fullness. He said he was the Son of God. You can take him for a good person, but you're not taking him for who he said he was. He said he was the Son of God. And if he is who he says he was, then we got to believe that he's the Son of God. He believed that we had to love all people, whether we agreed with them or disagreed with them, that we had to love them. But he also believed that we had to confront people in their sin, because only in that way could we seek repentance and be driven to follow after God. And so Jesus wasn't a comfortable person to be around. You see, his disciples oftentimes